गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल रिवाइज द बुक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 4, दैट इज वर्क वी डू. सो जस्ट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस लेक्चर, जस्ट ब्रिंग योर बुक एंड कीप इट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, चूज द करेक्ट आंसर. सो चूज द करेक्ट आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज फैमिली मेंबर्स सपोर्ट ईच अदर बाय शेयरिंग द हाउस होल्ड वॉट. हाउस होल्ड वर्क, हाउस होल्ड वेस्ट, हाउस होल्ड एनिमल्स. सो यू कैन सी हेयर आई हैव ऑलरेडी टेक द आंसर इज वर्क. विच आंसर इज करेक्ट? आंसर इज वर्क. सो वी विल राइट हेयर वर्क. What we will write here? We will write here work. Which is the correct answer? Correct answer is work. Student, listen. Your online classes are regularly going on. I know few students are facing some problems. So, but listen to me, everyone. Watch the videos. After watching the videos, in this video, whatever topics we are discussing, I will ask you only these questions in your online classes. So watch the videos daily and prepare your chapter. So what is the correct answer? Correct answer is work. Second is a dash fixes taps and leaks. Who fixes taps and leaks? Plumber. Who? Plumber fixes taps and leaks. Third is child labor is dash in India. Child labor is illegal, fine or legal? It is an illegal process. So we will tick on illegal. Now just do the next page. Just look. Next is we engage in hobbies during our dash time. So which time we engage in hobbies? Working time. At the working time we play, we listen music, we enjoy our hobbies, or cleaning time or leisure time. So what is the correct answer? Correct answer is leisure time. Now the B number question is write whether the statement are true or false. So student, because help of this video, just complete your book exercise also. One number is family members share their duties and help each other. Yes, it is true statement. Yes, in a family, many family members live together. If they can share their duties and help each other. Second is, a tailor sells vegetables and fruits. No, this statement is false. The tailor stitches the clothes, and who? Green grocer sells the vegetables and fruits. So which is the correct answer? It is a false. Okay, a tailor sells vegetables and fruits. This statement is wrong. Third is child labor help children have a great childhood. No, it is wrong sentence. Because of child labor, their childhood can be robbed. है ना, उनका childhood खो जाता है. They can be they can't enjoy their childhood. So this statement is also wrong. Child labor helps children have a great childhood. No, it is wrong answer. So we will write here false. Fourth is hobbies are everyday work of households. No, hobbies are everyday work of households. No, it is a wrong sentence. So what we will write here? False. Now the fill in the blanks. Question number one is dash are employed to help us to do domestic work at home. So students, in chapter reading I have explained you those people help to do the domestic work at home and we hire of them. So who are they? They are called helpers. They are called helpers. So you can write here helpers. What? Helpers. Okay. Second is a dash. Take care of the sick and the injured. Who take cares? In this sentence, students mostly confused that here, well, doctor will come or nurse. Listen everyone, doctor treat the patient and nurse takes care of the sick and the injured person. So here we will write the answer. Nurse. What is the correct answer is nurse. And third is, it is illegal to force children under the age of 14 to work for money. So which Abhyan is this? Next question is here. The DASH program was started to provide free education to children. Which program is started by the government of India? That is Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan. What is this? Sarv Shiksha. Which Sarv Shiksha program was started to provide free education to children? Next is matching. Hire two helpers complete household work. So matching you can do very easily. It is very easy. We have to match. So hire two helpers complete household work. What are they? Provides free and compulsory education, child labor, hobbies and domestic workers. So it says answer is domestic workers. Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan. According to Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan, provide free and compulsory education. Child working at a tea stall, it is called child labor. And gardening, singing, reading story books, these are the hobbies. Okay students, so do matchings. Next is answer in one word. So what is the answer of the work people to do earn money? What the work people to earn money? It is called an occupation. It is called an occupation. Second is a person who cuts and styles people hairs. Who cut your hair? Hairdresser cut and styles your hair. Next is person who repairs electrical equipments like wires and switches. Who repair electrical equipments? He is electrician. Next is, that is the last one, forcing children to work for money. It is called child labor. So I hope student you will learn all the questions whatever I have explained you through this video. Choose the correct answer, true, false, fill in the blanks, matching and answer in one word. So be ready for the next class for your test. Okay, goodbye, have fun and watch the videos and enjoy your study.